Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we have Mr. Hani Raza. Hello, Hani Raza. Welcome to EQ.
Hi, ma'am. Thank you.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company and how it came into solar industry?
So, I'll tell you that we are the only public listed string inverter company which is having only the string inverter business around the world. It's a 15-year-old company which has been started by Mr. Jimmy Yang 15 years ago. Mr. Jimmy Yang has got the PhD from Bristol University in solar inverters, and they started the factory in 2005. If you talk about in India, we are having a portfolio of around 550 megawatts. And, you know, currently we are just targeting the rooftop market. In utility scale segment, we are coming up with the new products. Currently we have 125 kilowatt. And, you know, in future we'll be having 225 kilowatt higher rating inverter in 1500 volts.
Sir, what are the product like new services launches are you exhibiting at your booth today?
Along with the grid tied, we are also targeting the storage, which is coming up very big in the solar segment and which is the need of the market. We have got the hybrid segment, and in future we will be coming up with the off-grid storage segments as well, because that market also we perceive that that is also having a very good potential. If you see the present trend in by various reports, you talk about the Bloomberg, we are number 3 as per the, you know, the Asia suppliers. So that means that we are bankable, the investor are reliable, and if you talk about the various ratings of India consultancy, we are number 2, number 3 by some of the consultancies. So having a good market share, as well as the responsibility of building the solutions to the market. So the storage hybrid we already have.
So can you please enlighten us about the technology?
If you see, this time we are showcasing our 5G technology. We started this technology from the 2G. People often confuse with the 2G technology or 4G technology with the communication. But if you see our product portfolio, the 5G technology or the 4G technology, it gives the idea that which generation IGBT which we are using. So in the 4G technology, we are using the 4th generation IGBT. In 5th generation, we are using the 5th generation IGBT. Along with that, we have improvised our algorithm to impart the better generation efficiency and longevity.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.